Sarge. The alien's moving too fast. We need some backup here, and quick.
Bailey.
What are you doing?
They're here.
Who's here?
He's gone, Sarge. Can't see him anywhere.
Aliens.
May the force be with you.
You told people?
Just Tyler.
Who told me?
And she told me.
Who's just told me?
No one told me.
You might have ray guns.
What if they want to eat?
It was our blood for fuel.
Really?
Tony, there's no such things as aliens. But there are plenty of idiots.
They're out there. I'll find one. And you better hope they're friendly.
Target still in vision. Heading into Northwest Link Quadrant. We need some backup here, and quick. Can't keep up, Sarge. The alien's moving too fast.
Zach Montgomery.
What did you say?
I didn't really say anything. Well, I couldn't think, so I just limped away. It's him.
Soz for crashing into you, can I make it up to you, Zach?
Sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you.
What?
I found the alien. He's in the park. Quick. Oh, come on. He's going to leave.
Mo, we thought you were upstairs cleaning the bathroom.
This is called wasting police time.
I saw an alien. I did.
Whatever you did or you didn't see, listening in on police reports is a complete no-no.
They're out there. They walk among us.
I know he's a bit weird, but even for Mo, this is like mad.
Maybe the little green man will be my mum. Just drop it, all right? You sound like you believe him. I didn't say that.
Didn't say you didn't either?
Of course I don't believe him. It's just stupid.
So, did you catch an alien?
You can laugh all you want, but I've got proof. It was in the park.
Amazing. Moose has a close encounter. With a boy. Go and tell the world we're being invaded by a kid with a cool haircut.
Mo, you're not doing yourself any favours.
What am I supposed to do now?
Take them back, or you'll blow it.
No, I think you should make him wait for a little while.
Someone asked you out?
Yeah, you know Zach Montgomery?
That's gotta be a wind-up.
Well, what would you know?
Well, have any ever seen him at model types? And well, that's not you, is it?
Who are you?
Yeah, what if he's right?
No, don't listen to him.
What are you doing?
Great. When?
Sash, you're going to make me sound like such an idiot.
Tomorrow's okay. Miley Faye. Kiss. Kiss.
Wait, let me see.
Look, not one kiss. Two.
Look.
I need it. Please. You're gonna break it.
Oh, just give it back. Please. Just give it me back.
Quick, this way.
Who are you? Where are we going?
Somewhere safe. It's all right, I know.
You were in the park yesterday.
And I'm here to help. Come on.
Do you want to have a strawberry milk?
It's him.
Shh! Don't say anything.
Help!
Oh, no, he's peaceful. He's good. You're not in any danger.
Lars? You?
Look, Frost, you can't tell anyone.
But this is the proof. You wanted everyone to know.
Yeah, and you know, and that's good enough for me.
Hello?
What's up? Oh, all this screaming over spilt milk.
Maylee, we just saw...
We'll clear it up, promise.
Well, go on, then. What are you waiting for? Sorry about the secrecy. I'm not really allowed people in my room.
Do they always scream at visitors?
Well, yeah, sometimes. Here's your thing.
Thank you.
I'm Mo, by the way.
I'm Alan.
Welcome to Earth. You know a lot about space.
Some.
I'd love to go there one day.
Is this yours? Does it work?
Yeah, that's how I found
out.
What's its range? 1 mile.
Oh.
That's good though, isn't it?
But it's not good enough.
Are you being serious?
I saw him. The alien. He's here.
What are you talking about? What alien? When?
Earlier. He went upstairs.
Ma said not to tell anyone.
So?
What are you doing?
Well, models are tall and skinny, aren't they? Can't exactly get taller, but... You skip breakfast. And you're gorgeous as you are, okay? You do not need to be worrying about things like
that.
Mod got an alien in his room!
Can
He's just a boy.
It is! He's an alien!
Come on, Floss, go in.
You go in.
You started it.
What's going on?
I found the alien.
It's in his room.
I've always wanted to meet one. They think there's an alien in here.
There is. Meet Zordo.
But it was here. We saw it.
You've got aliens on the brain.
Such a liar, Floss.
But
that wasn't weird.
You'd have been chucked out otherwise.
Yeah, we've got strict rules.
Oh, I think I might know how to piece the radio signal.
What? How far?
Hey, Mum, you can't stay here.
As far as you want. Radio signals never stop. We just keep going.
You're thankful for your help, baby.
I could go and get my toolkit. Come back later. I could speak to the stars, Mum.
What? You can't have people in your room.
I didn't.
Those rules are for your own good. You may think he has a great look, but you don't know anything about him.
About who?
Mo! Bailey? Where are you?
I'm impressed. That must have been about 20 metres.
Do the job, all. No running off after aliens this time.
Alan will be back soon, and Kasim is watching me now. You're gonna have to distract her.
You blanked me earlier like I didn't exist.
Look, I didn't mean to. I promise. And you've seen Alan now. I think he's trying to phone home.
Yeah, he can use a mobile like everyone else.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have asked anyone else.
Mo, he ain't no alien.
Thanks for nothing.
Mo, come on. What do you need me to do?
Meet me in the attic, Mo. Mo? Mo?
Hey! Open the door! Open it!
All this?
Hi, Mike.
Have you done the vegetable patch already?
Yeah, all done.
Make sure you wash your hands more than once. Manure is poo, after all.
Oh, manure. Mike.
Hey.
Tyler, where do you think you're going? Well?
I come in peace.
Tyler, you do crack me off.
He thinks he's an alien.
Exterminate.
Funny guy. You're supposed to be putting the bins out.
Billy, how are you all?
Forget it.
No, really.
hat wearing that?
Puss?
Well, I put your Macbeth in the wash.
And now I ironed it. Well, yeah, thanks, but, it's not really me now.
I tripped and I stumbled. Watch my world crumble.
Sometimes you eat dirt, you live and you learn.
Don't live with the lions, the tigers and titans.
Afraid to get hurt.
I can't understand what they're saying.
It's working. We can hear him. We just need to fix it so they can hear us.
Mike?
Yeah, 4 o'clock. Yeah, wonderful.
Are you okay?
What happens when you make contact?
Right now, I don't know, but I have to try. And, you know, thanks to you, I can.
Hey, man, I tried my best.
Why'd you do that?
I was only thinking of you.
Will Mike have to zap him?
What? No!
How come is he speaking English?
Why is he not green?
He's using his alien mind powers.
Told you I was right.
Thank you. You've been very understanding.
Anything to help?
Yeah, anything.
Wait, is that it?
Mo, you can finish building your radio.
Yeah, but do it in the shed, though.
Really?
Yes.
Really.
Mike, I
Billy?
Want you to...
Billy?
Yes, dear children?
He's brainwashed them. He's turned them nice.
Mike? Can I have a new doll?
We need new toys too.
Say yes, I command you.
Hey.
All right?
Sorry, I was just doing a quick 5K. But I'm here now, so.
Well, it's a good look.
Thanks.
Hi there. Can I take your orders?
Yeah, the vegan salad to share.
You did it.
We did it. Right. Synchronised watch, Mo. 10:30 tomorrow. I'll make the call.
Home.
I am definitely getting myself a tracksuit. Look, he's so into her.
This is the healthiest you can eat.
Mmm. Yummy.
Here, have some more.
We should go see a band or a film or something.
There's actually this athletics meeting. Some of the top runners will be there.
Even better.
Mike and Maylee seem to like Alan.
Who wouldn't? He's brilliant.
So, what happens when he's done what he needs to do?
Well, phone home. I don't know why.
Yeah, but say he's doing that. Doesn't that mean home isn't here?
So?
So, what if he's planned to go back there? Yeah, Mo's probably already in there. Mo!
Hey, Someone smashed the radio. Why would anyone do that?
We need to tell Mac.
Wait. We could just rebuild it. I mean, why waste time trying to figure out who did it?
It took us ages, though.
But it was good, right? We loved doing it.
Oh, man. It was you.
Go and get your tools. Every great plan is a setback.
Oh, you do know he's not an alien, right?
What's with the way, kid?
See, you look set for squash. Nice. Ready for a game?
You betcha.
Alan kid.
Mm-hmm. What are we doing here?
Not we, Ma. You. Oh, go away. Listen. Mo has stuff he wants to tell you.
I do?
Yes, Ma. You really do.
I know you're not an alien. I was just having so much fun. The best time in ages. You were too, weren't you? I'm sorry I messed things up, but I didn't mean any harm. Hey, what's happened?
She's pulled a muscle. Didn't even warm up properly. How much you must stay?
Oh, it's agony.
What about you? Fancy a game? It'd really do you good.
Did he really just say that?
I can get you both in shape.
And this shape, that's a good thing, is it?
Slim and trim is how you win.
Zach?
Yeah?
You? Also, I'm fit.
What are you doing?
Girls. Hey, nice idea, Sash.
Thank you.
I'll take the first serve.
Hey! Wait for me!
Right. I think it's time you phoned home.
Dad?
Alan?
It's working. You're a genius. Dad, we built this transmitter, me and my friend, and...
That's amazing. You built...
Dad? Dad? Are you still there? Can you hear me?
He sounded far away.
He's at a research station in the Outer Hebrides. He's been gone for over a year. We rarely even hear from him.
I'll fix it, I promise.
Hello?
Oh, hi. I'm Mo. Alan's friend.
Hi, Alan's friend.
He misses you. Loads and loads.
I miss him too. Loads. But this is my job. I have to be here.
And he's your son. And every boy needs his dad. He really does. And I can't tell you how many times I wish my dad was here. Every day. I wonder what I could be doing with him.
He'd say stuff. And I'd learn. And I'd look up to him and I'd say, yeah, that's my dad. I don't have a choice. But you do. Sorry, I don't know where that come from.
Don't apologise.
Dad? Are you still there? Dad? Please.
Alan? Alan?
Just come home. Keep your radio on, Mum. I'll speak to you on the airwaves.
Definitely. 24/7.
No, you did good, you know.
Nah.
No?
I did great. And I found a proper friend.
Mm-hmm. Alan was all right.
I wasn't talking about him. I was talking about you, Bailey. Quick! Bailey, look!
No, not again, Mo.
It's real this time. Coming.